My name is Dylan Fontaine. I was diagnosed with diffuse midline glioma 5 months ago. Diffuse means it infiltrates nearby tissues. Midline means it's right near the brain stem, which is a really important part of our brain. And glioma means it was a cancer that grew from glial cells, which is sort of a glue that holds the brain together. So yeah, I was given 14 to 18 months to live, and I'm hoping to prove them wrong, but we'll see. When I first learned about the type of cancer I had, I had been unable to bring family with me, and I hadn't realized I was learning that I had cancer. So I learned from my neurologist what type of cancer it was, and it wasn't good. And at that point, I'm like, no, I am not up to dealing with asking questions, getting all this information right now. So I basically told the oncologist that, maybe we can meet up again next week. So we booked an appointment. I was able to get family for that. But that week, I looked up my cancer and it was terrifying. And it was like less than 1% ever made it to like 5 years. And yeah, be careful with the internet. WebMD says you have cancer no matter what. So stomach ache, stomach cancer. Headache, brain cancer. On the bright side, at least once WebMD is right, but